previously.
Yeah.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are going to do the Ascension today for Eeny, Meeny, Miny, the Defect. Let's go. Greetings. Choose. Ooh, upgrade a card? Yes. I'm going to upgrade my lightning. Granted. Thank you. All right, let's get going. I'm going to one, two, three fires that way. One, two, three that way as well. I'm going to go this way so I can get the special elite. Let's start on this side. Let's go. All right, let's double defend and strike. Channel another lightning. Double defend and strike. Okay. Double defend and strike. Lightning. And yep, you're dead. Very nice. Ooh, claw. Getting a claw this early is always a good sign. I'm gonna grab it. Move a card from my deck. Yeah. Let's move a basic strike. Thank you. Channel lightning. Strike. Okay, that is not what I expected you to do, but that works. Well, at least I can kill this guy now. Okay. Ooh. Grab defragment. Zap, claw, strike. Okay. Defragment and strike. Cool. Zap. This will kill you. Yep. Alright. Ooh, a really early genetic algorithm. Yes. That'll be the first thing I upgrade when I get the chance. Let's defend again. Okay. It's not prepared for this. Okay. I forgot how much stronger the enemies are. Ten damage to all enemies. Channel a dark. Applying a weak would be helpful. I'm gonna skip. Yo, what up, Lagavulin? Go ahead and use that. Get it out of the way. That won't deal enough damage to flip you, so I'm gonna go ahead and let that go. The defragment. Still not enough damage to flip you, so let that go. And now I'm gonna hit you. I was not prepared for how much stronger you guys are. Uh, gonna die. I just barely started this run. Holy crap. Ooh, a bag of marbles. Grab this. I'm gonna grab the Seek. Seek is always a great card. I have no health. And so I'm gonna rest here. I need the Juzu bracelet. I can't afford to get that many things in these rooms. Don't know, you don't call me. I'll lose 6 max HP. Holy shit. I cannot believe that that worked. Let me go this way. Special relic. It's calipers, right? I don't really have a whole lot of blocks, so let's upgrade a card. Genetic algorithm. Am I fighting the slime? Ugh. I will heal, please. I will heal again. Holy balls. Okay. Alright, your turn, dude. I don't think I could do 20 damage to you. Not even a little bit. I can, however. Well, actually. Yep, there we go. Splitting you with that much health, though, was kind of a pointless endeavor. But whatever, it's fine. Okay. Oof. Okay. At least he's dead. I just gotta deal with this dude. Who's gonna become two dudes soon. Okay. Go ahead and kill you. I don't even care. Alright. Holy Galito. Bias cognition. I don't want rainbow. I'll grab Runic Pyramid. It's the only one in there that I actually like. God. I barely made it through that first floor. This floor is scary. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Holy crap. They're spoiling me. I'm gonna go this way. I've got the Juzu bracelet. So, yeah, let's go this way. Should have got the focus before the rainbow. Oh well. What would I seek? Strike or gold cast? Meh. Let's kill this dude first. Actually, gonna defend. Do I have any zero cost cards? No, I do not. I'll just do my turn. Oh yeah, I don't discard my hand. Alright, let's seek out a claw. Completely forgot about that. Alright, dual casting that would kill you guys. Very nice. Holy crap. First fight, I'm already almost dead. This is gonna be a long and difficult endeavor. Already tell. Ah, brother. Seek dual cast no lightning, yeah. I don't care. And you're dead. Holy shit. Okay. Oh yeah, I have a potion bill. I forgot about that. Equilibrium doesn't do me much good, but I want the cold snap. It's very important I kill bear first. I'm gonna die. God. Okay. Oh, you're dead at least. Doesn't matter though. I am very dead. Ugh, God, I shouldn't have fought. I should have just gave out my gold. But, fuck. Inconceivable. Oh well. Ascension 3 is a lot harder than I thought it was. Maybe I should just practice on Ascension 2 for a while until I kill the heart. I just can't believe I'm on Ascension 3. Jesus. Alright, well. So, let me. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.